There's a strawberry. Strawberry contingent. All pink. Strawberry. Starburst.
She did a blue with the strawberry. Go
kiwi
for it.
Kiwi strawberry. No, why not do the blue? The blue is a separate.
Yeah,
kiwi strawberry. Kiwi strawberry. Snapple. Snapple. This is new for Snapple. I've never. Some sun kissed strawberry. Standard strawberry. Blue from the raspberry farm. The blue raspberry farm. In a class by itself. Alright, citrus flavors. We have pineapple, sun-kissed pineapple,
cure cake,
hydrate, citrus. Flowers like pink lemonade. Pink! Eight singles. Eight singles to go. And good old sun-kissed orange. That sun-kissed. The other category. Oh, the lemonades. Strawberry lemonade. See, that could go in the strawberry. See, where does the strawberry lemonade go? Is it strawberry or is it lemonade? On the spectrum. And two punches. Left, right.
Really? Really?
Left, right. Left, another right. Left. Another right. My bag is like, my body's like a punching bag and Mike is gonna hit it. Eight packets in the Hawaiian Punch. Eight packets in the Wilder's White Lemonade. Eight in the Wilder's Strawberry Lemonade. Fruit Juicy. It's kind of scary, that Hawaiian Punch guy. Have you seen Have you seen the Hawaiian Punch guy? New, like, digitally animated. That freaking hat is scary that he's wearing on his head.
Whatever. I remember the older commercials where he goes around punching people in the face.
There's that. That's probably not so cool anymore.
That's why they took him off. And they started doing all that in the 90s.
You want to go Hawaiian? Isn't that...
Remember when Hawaiian Punch went triple color? I think they had grape, blue raspberry, and red.
What? Blue raspberry?
Yeah.
I don't remember the blue Hawaiian Punch. Like I said, I've always been anti the red punch. I mean, I like me a hurricane and everything, which is rum and Hawaiian Punch. Oh yeah.
One of the best things ever. Mm-hmm.